Nice double team. And Rosa into the cup. And a kick out by Paige.
Maybe they're not friends, but they're partners here tonight. They better work together.
Oh! Wow. Ouch! New Paige is in a predicament at Night of Champions. She doesn't even have to be involved in a decision to lose the Divas title. AJ Lee could somehow knock off Nikki or vice versa.
This is weird.
Ooh, look at Paige headbutts to Rosa. Very strange and effective Divas champion.
Going to tag in another very strange and effective former Divas champion.
I don't think she has any desire to tag in, John.
She has a perfect opportunity right now, but she's trying not to tagging her partner.
She's trying to make a fool out of AJ. I think that's what she's trying to do.
You think?
Yes, that's why I said it.
Whoa!
You know, you said Natalya and Rosa weren't friends, right? Well, WWE just posted a Vine video showing them talking backstage.
Get out of there, Rosa. What is she doing? Tag your partner.
Maybe she's trying to prove.
Oh my God.
You know, she might be trying to prove something to Natalya here, John.
That she needs a compass.
At least a GPS. Nice to get in this.
Oh, yeah. I was surprised he didn't say Road Atlas.
Now look at this. You get the point.
Uh-oh, oh, look at. Oh, and AJ just tagged herself in.
I've never seen a tag like that.
No, not at all.
Oh man. That'll leave a mark. Uh-oh.
And AJ, uh-oh, Rosa's in trouble looking for the Black Widow, and Rosa taps out.
And AJ just not gonna sit well with Paige.
Staring right back at Paige. Here live on Monday Night Raw, AJ Lee tagging herself in and picks up the victory along with her tag team partner Paige, who she faces at Night of Champions along with Nikki Bella.